Hey guys, what's up? I am doing this Shaytember video very early today. Didn't make one yesterday, I know. So I'm pretty much failing on that goal with the making a vlog every day, pretty much. But actually, to be honest, it doesn't really matter. It doesn't, because it was a goal, okay? It was a goal to vlog every day. I'm trying to see it more like guidelines, really, because I have been making vlogs much more often now than before I said that I would try to do one, that I would do one every day. I think I actually said that I would do one every day, but meh, kind of failed on that one. Never mind. Back to my workout. Don't know if I really said that, but I am working out right now. It feels very good. It feels like I'm getting tired in a good way. It feels like it's tearing me, tearing my muscles in a good way. So it feels like it's making effect, like it's really starting to give effect. And I did 3 sessions the day before yesterday, and I did 7 yesterday. Remember, that's 10 kilograms on a dumbbell. That's almost 25 pounds, almost, it's something thereabout. And doing 12 repetitions, both biceps and triceps. So 12 repetitions per session. So that's times 3, it's 36, and times 7, that's a lot more than I can count in my head. Not very much ashamed to say that. I'm very bad at those numbers in mathematics. So what more? Yes, that I'm aiming to make 10 sessions for today, and that will end up with 120 repetitions all in all for just today. If I can achieve that and rest as much as I can tomorrow, and Sunday, I think I will make it. I think I'll make it. What I'm talking about is to change my weights and put on the 2 5-kilogram weights on the dumbbell, making it 12 kilograms. That was my biggest goal, and I think I will be able to make it, actually. I think I will. And with that, I'm off for today, and I'm just going to say, I might see you guys tomorrow. If I do see you tomorrow, then I'll tell you how it worked out for me, okay? Laters.